Welcome to Making Polar Loop Your Own. Now let's have a look at how to adjust the bracelet to fit your wrist so that you can wear it every day. First, open Polar Loop by pressing the buckle side buttons. Then remove the buckle from one side at a time. Take the tool that came in the box and make the pins pop out with it. Measure your wrist with the measuring tape that came with the starting guide leaflet. Write down the numbers you get. Each number represents blocks between the grooves inside the band. There's one number for both ends of the band. Count as many blocks from one end of the band as the numbers you measured. Then shorten the band from both sides. When trimming the band, follow the straight line in the groove and between the pinholes, and then carefully cut the band. Now put the buckle back on your Polar Loop. First, take one pin and place it inside the first hole at the end of the band, and put one end of the pin in the buckle's pinhole. Use the tool to ease the other end of the pin inside the other pinhole in the buckle. Do the same on the other side of the band. Try the band on. If it still does not fit properly, you can adjust the length by moving one of the buckle pins to the outer pinhole until you get a perfect fit. Or if necessary, trim the band once more by one block at a time. Congratulations, all done. Have fun with your Polar Loop.